Where's the enemy? There we go. That's the enemy.
Gun. Fallen thieves headed in your direction.
They hit us and ran. We lost tools, gear. My crews can't work without that stuff. My crews will be reinforcing this rig again in no time.
Those fallen you tracked? We've located the rest of the gang. They're consolidating stolen Golden Age tech. In a nice big pile. Out in the open.
Give those
shit.
Thieves
that,
a taste of their own medicine.
Yeah.
Like, the other funny part about what happened yesterday was the person I was playing with, they would teabag their own teammates if they were camping with a shotgun.
That's it.
What? Like...
Good job. I'll set up a transmat. Wait, wait a minute. Where's my beacon?
Did the Fallen steal your transmat beacon, too?
Sloane has stepped aside for a moment. The thing she shouted would blister your ears. May I recommend finding that beacon?
Does that Fallen look like a transmat beacon thief to you? He looks like a transmat beacon thief to me. That one. That one's gotta be a transmat beacon thief. He looks even thiefier than the first one.
Okay, there we go. Take that away. I'm gonna start using that.
Area's clear. Let's get back to that stash so I can send it over.
Okay. Okay, come on, game. Oh shit! Jesus. Where's Damon?
You doing a Mercury thing?
What?
You doing a Mercury strike or something?
No, I'm doing, right now I'm doing the Festival of the Last special activity.
The Haunted Forest?
Forest.
I so badly wish to like blow up the full skiff. Like you blow up the turret, then you blow up the hull or something.
Oh wait, what? Oh, hydro blast first. Oh, it's gonna be blackout now. Awesome. I love blackout.
Structural integrity, and thanks to you, we've got the tools to put them back.
Whatever the fallen steal, we steal back.
While I cannot condone theft, I do appreciate payback. Well done.
That's what I wanted.
Don't stop. Oh, I'm gonna...